He was the first African American to serve on a presidential cabinet. More in a moment. Robert C. Weaver was a specialist on labor and urban renewal who nurtured and created the blueprint to improve the quality of life in our nation's cities. In 1966, President Lyndon B. Johnson named him the secretary of the newly created Housing and Urban Development Bureau, making Weaver the first African American to serve on a presidential cabinet.